Well, I just read on the online, on the computer, as I've seen on the news what's been going on in the United States, in the breaking news, all around the media outlets, the CNN, MSNBC, NBC, ABC, CBS News, and other television networks, what's been going on with President Donald Trump. It was announced, Nancy revealed, Donald Trump has been breached with Ukraine. My God, that will be hilarious because... oh my God, I told you, Donald Trump, I told you. You seen that coming because you did what you did. You took it, pushed over too far. You called the fourth squad with these Democrats, and now Democrats strikes on you because Donald Trump is betrayed. And now look at this on their Twitter. Look at this on Twitter. It says presidential harassment. Oh my God, people are laughing. Even Alicia, what the fuck? Oh my God, Alicia, man. And now look at the verified celebrities and so many people. Oh my God, this is hilarious. This is America. Stop lying and leave this America. You are harassing us. Yeah, Donald Trump is harassing because they bring out the white people in America. Make America great again. It's all about the U.S. soil in this. Oh, did I look at that? Oh, should focus on camera. They say on that they're looking for people to say America because you took gun controlling and now the fourth squad, the odd squad, this racist, you call the racist like Alexandra, and now these four, right? Can't pronounce it. I need to talk slowly. Alessandra, Rashida, Umar, and what was the last one? I think is Alexandra. Yeah, you took a president in charge. You tell them to send them back home. These four are odd squads. Four odd squads to send them back to the country, which is totally unacceptable, Donald. And you should be ashamed. And these people are harassing these people who live in United States, America. And now you plan to take this. The people who lived in America should be arrested and take these. And now the SWAT or ICE people. I think it's SWAT people and all the police departments to take them and put them in the jail, which is totally unacceptable. And now you're separating these families without the children anymore. Totally straight up unacceptable. All of these statements, you push this America, and you're building an anti-America stuff, Donald. I mean, come on, man. I mean, come on. No. People say, enough is enough. Gun control, enough is enough. These people arresting and putting them in the jail, separating their family with their children, putting them in a cage. Oh, my God. And now this Ukraine. Don't have to spell it. Ukraine, President Donald Trump calls the Ukraine for impeachment. And now all the people in America, it's embarrassing. This is embarrassing in America history. I told you. You said on that, on the video. You can go check out the video on the breaking news, the fourth squad in the press conference. These four women are livid in hell. That one you should check it out because I'm so sick and tired of Donald. I told you, they will protest this and they will go for strike. I told you, Donald Trump needs to leave Washington. And now this, you seen this? This is embarrassment. This is embarrassment in America history. You brought this racist too far, Donald. Look at this. People are livid. Overzealous boycott BS. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Alicia Milano has slammed because this is push overzealous boycott BS. And thank all the celebrities, all the actress and actor, public figures and YouTubers who are staying local me for this. Of this telling the affection, telling me this important news on the Prime show for 4 years. That's why I told you what's going to happen in the future. And now this is unacceptable. Straight up. Straight up. Disrespect for this country. Disrespect for this United States. It is down, straight up, corrupt. Look at this. This is unacceptable. So I hope if they must vote, who's going to be the next president? One of these Democrats or Republicans. Who have more integrity and more control of this country than President Donald Trump is stepped over the line. So, Alicia, look at this. Alicia Milano says, we need to promise to protect and be protective of the whistleblower. I am willing bet money Trump would to try to destroy this person. People will protest and strike, and this Donald Trump needs to be gone. And leave this Washington, D.C. Remove this 45th president. And who's going to be in the next 46th president for next year in 2020? So, I'm asking you, to all the YouTubers and worldwide, to leave the comments below which Republican and Democrats will be the next 46th president of the United States of America. Will it be different like Bernie Sanders or any of candidates who have more integrity and more political change for this United States of America other than Donald Trump is gone overzealous boycott BS of excuses of this building this white soil in this America. This is absolutely straight up disgusting. I am so disgusting, Donald. I am so disgusting. You make people sick. People sick and tired of this embarrassment. And I can't take it anymore. And I want to see Donald leave Washington, D.C. People are voting to say, see ya, bye-bye, time to leave this Washington state U.S. White House in Washington, D.C. So, enough's enough. Straight up too far, straight up corrupt, straight up embarrassment in America history and 21st century is completely fall apart. So, Nancy Pelosi has revealed. So give the credit for that truth. And she is right. He impeached with Ukraine. I mean, unbelievable. This lying betrayal as a U.S. 45th president of the United States in White House, D.C. This White House, Washington, D.C. Lying through the teeth, lying through their heads. I mean, unbelievable, Donald, unbelievable. For the political rival and political for next year, what they're going to vote it for Donald Trump doing the same thing from last in the 2016. If this is going to be happening, because this. So, I hope. Unbelievable. Palm has done, you have wrongdoing. Oh, you better be. If this is possible, if this is true, Trump had denied any wrongdoing. But Democrats have said incident amount to political pressure on Zelensky to find incriminating information on Trump's man, political rivals, and head of the 2020 U.S. election? What? Trump denied? What? Oh, you better be not lying. If this is true, coming out from the statement of the news story and journalists, if this is true, if Donald Trump is doing with Ukraine, with Zelensky, for that voting for next year in 2020, if this is possible, if this is the evidence, then I knew it. I freaking knew it. Then President Trump will be jacked and it's going to be screwed. And then U.S. people and innocents who live are smarter and they rally up to get Donald Trump out of here and never welcome, and never welcome. You know what? I'm out. I'm done. I just want to see Donald Trump leaves this White House as a 45th president. That's enough. Enough is too far enough. So, I'm Corbin Angerman. And that was an updated breaking news update. Good night from Brampton and see you on episode 3 for this week Saturday. Right here on the Prime Show with Corbin Angerman on YouTube program. Goodbye, bye-bye.